Hi.
Hi.
Ready?
Three, two, one.
It's Sarah and Allie with Snowmass Tourism. Thanks for joining us on the Ask the Times drop-in today. We're doing a little takeover. We want to ski with you and tell you a little bit about what's happening here in the village. So tonight, over at State 38, we got some champagne.
Everybody loves bubbly. It's even free. When it's 1 degree outside.
It's 1 degree. We're a little chilly. And then after that, the collective's doing some live music. Warm up, get a little mulled wine. You like their mulled wine.
Love their mulled wine. 4 to 7, Schaefer Welsh. He is a Roaring Fork Valley local and is an incredible musician, so he will be warming up that space. But if you feel like some more time outside, ice bumper cars are here.
We recommend spinning.
Yeah.
It's a great fun spin.
Anyway.
And then Santa's coming.
This weekend.
We're so excited. Santa's Village will be in the base village. He'll be here for the kiddos all weekend to take pictures. Hear wishes. I don't know what I'm going to ask for Christmas.
I do.
You know?
But I can't tell you.
Oh, why?
Because I can only tell Santa.
Fine. Okay.
Well, there are carolers too. We're going to have some carolers walking around the mall. So regardless of where you find yourself at the end of the day, in the afternoon, in the middle of the day, we will have holiday cheer anywhere that you look.
Puppy, look at you.
Hi, sweet
thing. What's your name?
Juniper.
Oh my god. Our awesome patrolman out here, keeping us safe, doing the jam.
With our new puppy, Juniper.
Hi. Thanks for coming skiing at Snowmass with us.
Thanks for hanging out, guys. We'll see you next time. We're taking over every couple months, and we gotta go fast. See you later.
Peace.